Hey y'all, what's going on? It's first time to my channel. I am Sarcast. We're about to get into another mukbang. Yes. Subways. Today what we have. Yeah, I'm drinking that cold water. Italian herbs and cheese, roast beef, American cheese, spinach, tomatoes, onions, banana peppers, mayonnaise, and mustard. There you go. The bread is not toasted, but everything else in there is warm because, you know, I don't like crunchy bread. Now, yo, take a look at that. Okay. It doesn't look too segregated. But you know how we do it. We're going to get into some Q&A. How was your day? What's going on with you? How's the weather where you are? Today wasn't bad. My office is still blinking cold. I had to go outside to warm up every now and then. But other than that, it was a good day. I will not complain. So we're going to get into some would you rather adult. Now remember, you can leave questions down below or topics you want me to discuss in another mukbang, you know, as time goes on. What's this question? Would you rather have sex once a year or lose a finger? I lose a finger. As long as it's not these. I lose a finger. I'm gonna fuck. Oh, come on, commercial. I just started the app. Shit. Commercial. Okay, bye. Would you rather marry someone rich that you don't love or marry someone poor that you do love?
Why gotta be poor? Why can't be middle class? I'm gonna do because I could be the rich. I could be the more better off one. So we're gonna take the poor that I love. 78% said the poor. 22. Okay, this had nothing to do with me. Would you rather always wear a condom? Never wear a condom. Okay, that doesn't pertain to me. Sorry, bye. What?
Would you rather drive an expensive car with 200 horsepower and drive a cheap car with 800 horsepower?
Well, I'm not that technical when it comes to cars. Shit, the gas in it, check the oil, check the antifreeze, check the shit, but like horsepower and shit. Where the fuck am I driving? I'm in New York, Brooklyn. Every minute you gotta stop at a light, you got speed bumps, whatever. And one thing, I'm not into luxury cars. And when I say that, they're nice to look at, but I'm just like, a car gets you from A to B. I like a nice car, yeah, so I'm not into BMWs, Mercedes, Lexuses and stuff. They're nice again, but that's not my thing. It's like, okay, I ain't living in it. I'm just saying, so we're gonna do the, I drive cheap with 800 horsepower. 60% shows that. How you doing? Would you rather marry an ugly person that is rich or marry a beautiful person that is poor? I say the beautiful. Yeah, I say the beautiful poor. 71%. How you doing? I had to just read that again. Would you rather cheat and that your partner doesn't find out or don't cheat and that your partner think you cheat? Either one is whack. Because both ways, something wrong with this relationship. Because, okay, I'm cheating on you, hide him. Or think I'm cheating. Okay, we got problems going on here. I don't want neither. The hell. I'm sorry, pass. Let me see what the percentage is. 52% says don't cheat and that your partner thinks you cheat. Nah, man, I ain't got time for that. Mm-mm. No, sir. Would you rather kiss a smart but ugly person or kiss a dumb but cute person? I did a smart but ugly. 75% kiss a dumb but cute. No, I'll kiss a smart. I could close my eyes. Nah, cause you dumb. What the fuck? Yo. Nah, I'm good. Intelligence goes a long way. Commercial. Would you rather have one nipple or have two belly buttons? I'm gonna take the one nipple. Yes, it's still, we can still work with that. 53% said two belly buttons. Well, I mean, I haven't any. I know I don't have, but I don't want two. Nah, man. Mm-mm, I'm good. Ill? No. Would you rather invest $1 million you receive or spend $1 million you receive? Invest it. Oh, that can't be half and half, but anyway. 67% say invest. Would you rather have five friends with benefits or have one stable relationship? One stable relationship. Yeah, I know what I said about that. Friends with benefits, they ain't friends. You're not friends. 72% say have one stable relationship. There you go. Would you rather have a spouse of your dreams, but always sick, or have a terrible spouse and never sick? I take the spouse of my dreams, but always sick. Would you rather have 10 kids or 30 dogs? Sorry, Sandy. I'm taking 10 kids. What I'm doing, I could enjoy the dog. It depends, I mean, because it doesn't say the circumstance of, like, what I'd be doing with those dogs. But dogs, they both expensive, honey. Yes. I'm still going to take the 10 kids. Wow, someone, 58% says 30 dogs. I'm just thinking about cleaning up 30 dog shits. 30 dog shits? Maybe they smell like you, little poopies, right, Papa? He over there looking at me. He have a thing now. He won't be eating late at night. That's his business. But I'll put my hand down quick. I'm a piece of spinach. I bet you he come running for this spinach, y'all. You want that? Here he comes. Bite it. Bite it. Okay, bite it. Take your time. It's on the floor. Eat it, you little shit. Okay, I'm getting a piece of spinach. That's it. Bye. Would you rather have five ex-spouses or never get married? Never get married. Five. 59% never get married. Five ex-spouses. Oh, commercial. Hold on. Would you rather be ugly but kind or be beautiful but greedy? I'd be ugly and kind, but kind. 58% say be ugly but kind. There you go. Would you rather that the person you love is with your best friend or that the person you love is with your worst enemy? Kind of fucking choices. Neither one. Okay, next. What's the ratio? 57% the person you love is with your best friend. Sorry, I had no response for that. Would you rather not be able to have sex or not be able to love? Not be able to have sex. Ratio 57, 53, not be able to have sex, 47, there you go. Wait, hold on. Oh, yeah, that's right, okay. I'm like, wait a minute, yeah. Would you rather have the voice of the opposite gender or have the body of the opposite gender? I'll do the voice, because, I mean, on the phone, people always be saying, sir. I be like, it's ma'am. Oh, I'm sorry. I mean, I got to answer the phone. Hello? I don't think I have a man voice. Do I have a man voice? It's okay. You can tell me. I don't think I have a masculine voice. It ain't super high, but I don't sound like a man. I don't think I do. So, I'll just have the voice. 58%. I don't know. These banana peppers, son. Glory. Would you rather be rich and only get the ugly girls / boys or be poor and get all the hot girls? Oh, what kind of shit is this, man? I don't like the question. Damn, it's good. Would you rather be famous and never find true love or be average and find true love? Be average. Do you see this meat, bro? Mm.
84% be average.
Would you rather admit your guilty pleasures to your family or never have any guilty pleasures? Never have any. 56% say never have any.
Answered that before. I'm gonna come out the app and go back in.
Would you rather sex be a less taboo topic or the discretion around sex is okay? I'd rather be a less taboo topic. Sex should be a less taboo.
Ratio, 60%. Say the same thing. Sandy, shut up.
Would you rather traveling the world with your partner or go to the soccer World Cup?
Traveling the world. Soccer World Cup. Get the fuck out of here.
86%.
I like that the roast beef is not salty. That's why I get the banana peppers to give it that extra kick. Yummy in my tummy.
I like when they load my sandwich up with spinach. Spinach is good for you.
And my mayonnaise and shit on here. Yes, I'm wiping it on the paper.
Banana pepper. It's just so good.
Sandy, stop it.
Would you rather having the love of your life die before you or having the love of life your love of your life die after you?
I would say after. Yeah, after. Either way, it's like, fuck, but, yeah.
Would you rather you have had sexual thought of your ex or you have not had sexual thought of your ex?
We all have them thoughts. Think back, well, I mean, I don't have a rather or a would you rather.
Would you rather you have had...
Can't even, I'm in the middle. I mean, it happens. It's not like shit happens. I'm gonna say not.
51%. I have had an ex and homosexual experience. I have not had a homosexual experience. I have had homosexual experiences.
Oh God, let's go back to the other one. It's still loading. Like, what's going on?
What do you do to relieve stress?
Edit. That's my shit. Edit. Create. That's my thing. That's my getaway. I guess that's why I'm not really stressed, because I'm always editing something. This one is finished. I started from last night. But I got another one.
I don't like these questions. I'm gonna eat. Until I find a question I like. The app that I want to use is not working. Sandy, be quiet.
No. no meat here. It's just spinach and tomatoes. What do you do to relieve stress? Well, someone hit me up on the, I think it was the last mukbang. Aaliyah. I forgot what her name on YouTube is. Yeah. But I watch a lot of mukbangs. And the whole idea of it is basically, it's just having interaction with your audience, you know, who the people who watch you, all that. And reading up on the history of it, you know, it says, use with like abundance of like a, I forgot the word they use, just for lack of a better word, an exaggeration of food. But I don't think it's necessary to have like all these different foods and eating it. And I'm like, I was saying to her, I'm not about to die to entertain anybody. So, I mean, these are kind of fun to do. It's just sitting, just chilling, and just eating. It's like you sitting at my table. So, you right there, I'm right here. If you try to get into YouTube and you want to start, hey, why don't you do mukbangs? Mukbangs. Just sit and have conversations. I can't stand here. It's touching my head. I'm like, what the hell is on my head? But, just sit and talk to the camera about whatever's on your mind. It's really good. What time of day are you watching this video? And what did you eat today? After this, I have five vape reviews to do. I used to do them 4 at a time, and I'm doing 5 at a time. So I'm trying to knock them out so stuff don't pile up. No, Sandy. Onion. I got mustard. Or places to eat. I'm almost caught up on Queen Sugar. I have one more episode that I'm up to date. That show is just awesome. What are you watching? Binge watcher. I'm also starting something on Netflix, Life Sentence. It's pretty cool. I'm also, I love Fire Stick. Castle Rock is showing on Hulu. So it's 3 episodes in. I did that last night. Interesting. What are you watching? Almost done. No. I put your food down. You don't want to eat it. It's like you're just part of, it's become part of your routine. No, man.
Like around, it's 5:57 now. Like around 9 o'clock, he gonna come out off the couch and from a distance, sit and look at me. Basically saying, I'm ready to eat now. He just went into his house. He's gonna drink water now. Catch y'all later, guys.